last time, and I thought you sounded good then.
Most folks may not know me, I don't play much in the bars. Working turnarounds and steady reaching for the stars. Now when it comes down to my music, it seems to me there's some dispute about my qualifications in country music and the truth. Some said I'd never make it and I'd be put up on the shelf. Well, I say, take a listen, y'all decide that for yourself. Cause I've walked the line with Johnny Cash, I've jumped right through that ring of fire. Got out of hand with Waylon Jennings up there on that old high wire. I've been busted with Bosefus, yes I am a dinosaur. Spend my time with old George Jones and I have taken that grand tour. Cause I'm an outlaw music man. Cause I'm an outlaw music man. May never see me riding high on Music Road. Pull up at the campfire and I'll damn sure give you a show. Pull your chair up on that front porch and pass that old wild turkey around. Just sit back and listen while this old boy lays it down. Caught a rambling fever from Merle Haggard when he walked through the swinging doors and sang the outlaw's prayer with paycheck, sent it straight up to the Lord. I took a backbone job with old Keith Whitley and made that Birmingham turn around, swam Whiskey River with a Willie Nelson. Watch those angels touch the ground. While me and Conway and Twitty stared that pawn shop broke down, I stood up with Lynyrd Skynyrd when he shut old Neil Young's mouth. I bought the devil way down in Georgia with Charlie Daniels late one night. Pick me up with David Allen Cole. Yes, I've been for the ride. No, I walked the line and got out of hands. Just a good old boy and an outlaw music man. You know I love to hear Waylon moan at a rambling man. Country, as far as me, you just don't know. I ain't never been to Nashville, cutting my music on dirt roads. From down south Louisiana, with a style that's all my own.